Regular viewers of this show, yes, hello Mum, will recognise the precision intervention technique, or pit manoeuvre, seen right here.
Over pit manoeuvre right here. There it is.
But there's an interesting American police tradition that follows an arrest by a pit.
One person threw something, he's continuing to run. Looks like the others have stayed in the vehicle.
It's a little known fact that anyone who remains in the car after a pit manoeuvre is actually spared jail. In fact, the officers responsible for the pitting claim them as manservants. Young males are the most sought after. This cop's now claimed his prize and is certainly not sharing him with any of his colleagues. This ritual is supposedly a closely guarded secret, but it seems this bloke seems to understand the fate that awaits him if he stays in the car.
They're out and running.